gentlemen, a one fall, 60-minute time limit for the United States Heavyweight Wrestling Championship. In this event, the loser must leave town. In this event, the loser must leave. Introducing first, the challenger.
You're gonna leave this mortal city. You gotta go. Tonight, you must go.
Introducing first, the challenger. From Syria, weighing in at 242 pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, the former United States Heavyweight Wrestling Champion, the Sheik. From New York City, weighing 253 pounds, the United States Heavyweight Wrestling Champion,
The United States Heavyweight Championship belt has been handed to the authorities ringside. Eddie Creechman calling for silence. Mark Lewin, the champion, against the Sheik, the challenger. A championship bout right here on this television program. The Sheik with his prayer rug in place. Creechman calling for silence. The Sheik staring at the crowd. Tense moment, you can feel it right here in this jam-packed arena. The crowd very tense over the situation. As you heard the announcement, loser leaves town. Mark Lewin, the champion, against the Sheik, the challenger. The fans starting to stomp their feet. Waits for the Sheik to finish his pre-match ritual. The Sheik to his feet now. The Sheik looking in a mean mood tonight. Mark Lewin has turned his back on the Sheik before. He will not turn his back on the Sheik tonight. He knows well not to turn his back on the man from Syria. The Sheik now moving around the ring very cautiously. Into the referee hole, both men viciously going at one another. Into the referee hole now, Mark Lewin backs the Sheik onto the ropes. The Sheik grabs on, bear hug style. Mark Lewin holding onto the ropes. The Sheik spins Mark Lewin around, drives one in his midsection. Mark Lewin grabs a headlock and drives one to the head of the Sheik. The Sheik into the corner, is back to the turnbuckle, looking up as though he were getting a message from on high. Mark Lewin checking with the referee. Into the referee hold, Mark Lewin backs the Sheik into the corner. Bear hug by the Sheik, he reverses the situation, puts Lewin in the corner. The Sheik draws back and drives into the midsection of Mark Lewin. And another. The Sheik in a vicious mood, a choke. The Sheik biting into the head of Lewin, choking away. The referee calling for the break. The Sheik steps back. Lewin down, hanging onto the top rope. Down on his hands and knees, the Sheik into a vicious chokehold. The Sheik reaches into his boot, grabs an object, and drives it to the throat of Lewin. Lewin, who's trying to shake it off, who's staggered back. Lewin clenches the fist now and moves in on the Sheik. The referee not interfering here. This is a championship bout. There's a lot at stake here for both men. Lewin drives a fist into the head of the Sheik. And again, Lewin following the Sheik. Creechman reaches in and grabs the boot of Lewin. And the Sheik drives that object into his head. Not once, but twice. The Sheik driving that object into the head of Mark Lewin. Mark Lewin goes down. He's to his feet now. And the Sheik again drives that object into his head. The Sheik driving that thing into Mark Lewin's head repeatedly. He's opened up Lewin's head. Creechman, the manager of the Sheik. It was Creechman who reached in and grabbed the boot of Lewin, tripped him over, kept him from moving. And in the meantime, the Sheik has been devastating Lewin almost at will. The wild man from Syria in a bad mood. as you could tell when he came into this bout tonight, that this one was going to go all the way. This one was going to go all the way from beginning to end. The Sheik now steps back. Mark Lewin being inspected by the referee. Eddie Kreutzmann on the outside grabs the trunks of Lewin. The Sheik moves in. And he drives that object into the head of Lewin. Lewin in terrific pain now is on the outside of the ring. The Sheik being inspected by the referee as Lewin walks around the outside of the ring. A stake here, the United States Heavyweight Championship crown. Mark Lewin, his head opened up, is outside the ring, standing amongst the fans. Mark Lewin now slowly making his way toward the ring. The Sheik waiting on the inside. Here comes Lewin up on the apron. Then the Sheik hammers him one. And down on the table. Half in and half out of the ring on the apron is Mark Lewin, being devastated by the wild man from Syria, the Sheik. Mark Lewin now falling to the people. The Sheik in the ring, Lewin stumbling through the fans on the outside of the ring. Mark Lewin in agony and pain has been devastated by the wild man from Syria. Remember, this is for the championship. The count is in. Mark Lewin. Mark Lewin is out amongst the fans. The count has stopped. The Sheik interfered. The count has stopped. The count is in again. Here comes Lewin. Approaching the ring. Very slowly, very cautiously. The Sheik waiting for him. The Sheik waiting for him. Lewin trying to get back into the ring. The Sheik has prevented him from getting inside the squared circle. Mark Lewin on the outside gets kicked by Eddie Kreutzmann, the maniacal manager of the Sheik. Now the Sheik with a vicious look on his face is waiting for Mark Lewin to come back through those ropes. Hanging in the balance here tonight, the United States Heavyweight Championship belt. It's been a rough and rugged bout so far. The outcome nobody can guess, as both men have come here tonight to battle one another toe to toe. Mark Lewin in a daze now, walking outside the ring, and the referee is into the count. The count will continue unless the Sheik refuses to take his corner. The count is in. Now, Kreutzmann is on the apron of the ring. The count is stopped. Kreutzmann complaining to the referee, and the referee telling Kreutzmann to get his man to his corner. Lewin determined now, slowly walks up to the ring. Mark Lewin has the leg, the Sheik has the arm of Kreutzmann, and they're putting him like a piece of raw meat. Something that is precious to him, the United States Heavyweight Championship belt. This is a loser leave town situation. The loser of this bout must leave town. The loser must leave town. And the winner, it remains to be the United States Heavyweight Championship. The count is in, the two. Almost three, but two is all it went. Lewin, feeling victory very close at hand, turns around now and hammers away again on the Sheik. Both men collide. Both men are down. The count is in. The count is in. Both men are down. going to get up first here may determine the championship. Lewin is up first. It covers the sheet. Came in. Lewin on his feet now, being warned by the referee about the use of the object in his hand. Lewin, seeing it as an eye for an eye, a fair situation. If he can do it, why can't I? And again, Lewin pounds away, and a small of the back now, the Sheik. Lewin pounding it well on the wild man from Syria. The Sheik goes down. Mark Lewin covers him for the pin. Here comes Creechman. Creechman chased out of the ring. The Sheik very slowly gets to his feet, drives one of the midsection, Mark Lewin. Lewin is the champion, the Sheik the challenger, the former champion, wants that title. And he's fighting with everything he's got to get that title away from Mark Lewin. Mark Lewin now half in, half out of the ring. Mark Lewin grabs, he has dropped the object. The Sheik has it back. The Sheik grabbing Lewin now, pulling that object in his throat. Lewin literally fighting for his life here with a wild man from Syria. The referee grabbed the arm of the Sheik. The Sheik dropped the object. The Sheik dropped the object. The referee is throwing it out of the ring. Mark Lewin pounding away on the Sheik. The Sheik dangling off the ropes, now drops to one knee. Mark Lewin double chopping the Sheik. The Sheik falling to the second rope. Now Lewin throws the Sheik on the rope. Sleeper hold. Oh, he has a sleeper hold on the Sheik. Here comes Eddie Creechman. He's trying to get Mark Lewin from throwing the sleeper hold. The referee went down. A ball of fire into the face of Mark Lewin. Creechman got in the way too. I think Creechman got the fire. I think Eddie Creechman got the fire. I think Eddie Creechman got the fire. Mark Lewin got the fire thrown in his face. Mark Lewin had the sleeper on the Sheik. Eddie Creechman came in to try to break it up. Mark Lewin pushed Eddie Creechman into the referee. The referee went down. Lewin's on the floor. The Sheik threw that fire. He hit Lewin and he got Creechman too. Creechman's been burned with a fire. Mark Lewin's been burned
ladies
with a fire.
Ladies and gentlemen, 8 minutes, 35 seconds, the winner and new United States Heavyweight Wrestling Champion, the Sheik.
The Sheik is the champion. The Sheik has won his title. The referee did not see the fire. The referee was knocked down.